So in this short video, I want to introduce and show to you a couple of the new and very cool brushes that are in Painter 2018. Up here in the brush categories, thick texture brushes cover and thick texture brushes source blending. I'm just going to be using the defaults and show you what they do. I've dragged them off into their own custom palette here, and I will just go through them one at a time. Right now, I will start with the texture brushes source blending, the 2.5D surface builder. I've got my texture painting box open, which I can hide or show by clicking on the little icon here. And I'll just paint with this brush a little bit. Now what it's doing, as you can see, is taking the texture and some of the color that I've specified up in the colors palette and building up this textured surface. Now, if there's no color under it, you're just really kind of building the surface. Go to the next one, the Stencil Soft Emboss. And this does essentially the same thing, but it's really a much softer effect. And it's building this 3D surface using the currently selected texture. And finally, it's 2.5D Control Scratcher. And this is a really raggedy brush, has a lot of texture buildup with it. And of course, if you change textures, it will look different. So you can see what those brushes do. I'm going to switch over here to the texture brushes display cover, and these will use either the texture as the source of the color, or you could change it up in here and you can paint with your currently selected color. Depending on the texture you're using, it will build up this 2.5D kind of surface, adding some texture to it. And this is a regular layer, so you can paint it over another layer. And this is a favorite brush of mine, kind of fuzzes out on the edges. Go down to the next one, Gauzy Chroma. And this is kind of a crosshatch textured effect, builds up nicely based on whatever texture you select. This one is using the color of the texture. As you play with these, you can find they're very versatile. There's a lot of different things you can do with them. A couple others to show you. This one is quite dramatic. It's 2.5D pen. The Airbrush, again, using the texture color. These are great, really great brushes for building up very subtle textures and colors and a slight 3D look over underlying layers. Concept version. And finally, pastel one. I quite like this brush. Paints a little bit more on the edges. So there you have it. Both an example of the thick texture brushes using cover and the thick texture brushes using source blending.